Yeah.
Stay up. Stay up. Stay up. Stay up.
Pardon me.
Stay up.
Stay up.
Stay up.
You know.
Stay up.
Just an inspiring MC.
Stay up. Stay up. Stay. But yeah, I'm gonna stay up.
Let me give you what I got.
Stay up.
Kinda hot.
Stay up.
What she got is so delicious. Make a lot of niggas think it is nutritious. So good she's even got them cooking eggs and biscuits. And just to prove his love, he's even cleaning the dishes. Now can you see what's wrong with this picture? I don't even really know what's wrong with this nigga. They say his mind is in the gutter, he should really think bigger. He said he would, but he ain't taking love advice from his sister. Sitting next to his computer in his CC. So many thoughts in his head, so he tweets. So focused on a picture that he can't blink. He tried imagining that he's a classy man, doing everything that that girl asked of him. Maybe that'll work and he'll get to hit that ass again. Grab a pack of Magnum, try to hit that twice, and only he can make it last this time. Let's try.
Stay up, stay up.
Make sure you cut all
stay
that
up,
out.
Stay up,
too.
Stay up, stay up.
Do what you
stay
do.
Up. Stay up,
I'll stay up. For real, too.
Stay up, oh yeah.
Called the National Geographic, her ass is African, but she talk Caucasian, plus she Haitian, I'm impatient, she got that good pussy, but she's keeping her waiting, saying, fuck that man, I'm gonna take it, it came before you barely even got to play with, the pussy got you locked and it was part of the payment, the boy hit it raw style, but now she's having his baby.